what universities are committed to is people willing to take those ideas seriously, people willing to have conversations about those ideas, people willing to re-examine their own deeply held beliefs and understandings in response to criticism, in response to the kinds of arguments and ideas and evidence and analysis that's put forward by others. And universities make progress by having that kind of openness to ideas, being open to criticism, being able to hear that criticism, and being able to try to engage it, work through it, and hopefully make progress that advances important insights for all of us together, not only those of us on university campuses, but those beyond university campuses. So universities are extraordinary parts of our common heritage. They'll be important parts of our future if we can preserve them well. But doing so is not always easy.